One of the more exciting fields in pediatric rheumatology is that autoinflammatory disorder. This disorder that has been discovered quite recently are monogenic disorder that affect gene that control the inflammation, the innate immunity. This has led to the discovery not only of new disease, but also of new mechanism of inflammation that seems to play a major role in disorders that are much more common with respect to autoinflammatory disorder. And this may really lead us to change completely our view on the pathogenesis of chronic inflammatory disorder that, as I mentioned before, are much more common with respect to monogenic autoinflammatory disease. This has been shown indeed to mimic completely diseases like, for instance, spinarthritis nodosa, Behçet disease, whose pathogenesis are known, but was thought to be polygenic and multifactorial. It seems that spinarthritis nodosa, Behçet disease, systemic arthritis, even a subset of rheumatoid factor positive polyarticular juvenile arthritis can be in fact secondary to monogenic disorder.